To see how was the beach nowadays. This beach, which was a theater of horrible things, and became this peaceful place where people go to swim and enjoy. And when he came back, a friend of mine took him to the beach. And it was a month of July. A lot of people were enjoying the beach. They were swimming, children building sandcastles, having fun. And at the sight of them, the veteran started to cry. And my friend was really embarrassed because he didn't know if it was tears of sadness, if he was upset of seeing people treating a battlefield in such way. And he started to apologize. And he said, "I'm sorry, those people are disrespectful. They don't understand what you went through." And the veteran looked at him and said, "No, no, you don't understand. I'm not crying because I am sad. I am crying because I'm happy," because he understood after all those years what he fought for. He fought for freedom, our freedom, as well as these men and women. They sacrificed their that tomorrow for our today. Thank you very much again for being here. They will never be forgotten. Thank you.